We've all been there. We've had to do our business on an airplane. Then when the plane flushes, there's a very scary noise which makes us think we may be sucked out of the plane. You may assume that the waste simply gets thrown into the sky and goes into the ocean or someone down below. But this is a total myth. Some also think the pilot has a special button that empties the waste, but that's a myth too. Today we're going to see what really happens when you flush at 30,000 feet. And I'll also go over the scary phenomena, which is blue ice from airplane toilets falling on people. I'm Charlie, and today we're going to look at what happens after you flush on an airplane. But before we depart, why not subscribe and press the notification bell too? One of the great mysteries of the world seems to be how airplane toilets work. Well, the system we use today was invented in the 1970s by a guy named James Kempster. Before then, passengers on planes would simply have to do their duty in a bucket. If there was any turbulence or the plane moved around too much, then things would get very messy and smelly. And they used to empty the buckets simply by chucking it out of the window. It would then land on someone or something below. World War II fighter pilots would also have to do their business in a bucket. And sometimes they would empty the bucket over their targets. Some would actually call that biological warfare. But today we have what's known as the Kempster vacuum system. This first appeared in 1982 on a Boeing plane. The system uses a blue liquid known as Skychem. That's right, that blue liquid isn't chlorine or just coloring. Instead, it's a chemical specially developed for airplane toilets. The toilet also has a non-stick coating and a vacuum suction. Because of the loud noise when you flush an airplane toilet, many people think the waste is being sucked out of the plane. After all, if you opened a plane door mid-air, this would cause a similar noise. That's because the pressure of being so high up would cause a vacuum. Well, on airplane toilets, there is actually a pneumatic vacuum that's used. When you press the flush button, a valve opens at the bottom of the toilet bowl. A pneumatic vacuum then swirls all of the contents and puts it into a waste management system. This is basically a tank inside the plane that collects all of the waste in that blue liquid known as Skychem. But one big myth everyone believes is that the captain of the plane can detach the toilet tank and send it into the ocean. This is actually a myth, and there's no button which allows the pilot to just empty out the waste. Just imagine if that button was accidentally pressed. It's not a good idea to have. But if that's the case, then what are all these reports about blue ice falling from above? Well, this is usually a leak of the sewage tank. That sewage then freezes mid-air as it's falling because it's so cold up in the sky. Then it can fall to the ground and hit someone or something. There have been actual cases of this happening that I'll talk about in a moment. But if the captain doesn't empty the waste, then how is it removed from the plane? Well, the passengers will actually never see this bit. At the end of the flight, after the passengers are off the plane, someone will attach a hose into the plane. This then vacuums out the waste management system into another tank on the back of a truck. Then, once the waste is on that truck, it's emptied out with the rest of the waste from the airport. And then it goes into the sewers just like any other toilet in a house. But on that note, has anyone ever been seriously injured by falling waste from an airplane? You may think this is a rare occurrence, but it's surprisingly common. In the past 10 years, 27 blue ice incidents have been reported. Some of these have smashed car windows. And some have even gone through people's roofs and destroyed their homes. Recently in Salt Lake City, one woman was actually hit by some frozen sewage. She thought it was a small blue bird at first. But after it hit her, she realized it was a large clump of airline waste. The reason why it's blue is because of the Skychem they keep in the waste management tanks. It turned out it had leaked from the plane and hit this woman. Also, one girl's Sweet 16 party was rained on by plane waste. Yeah, not exactly the birthday wish you could have hoped for. One couple's expensive RV was also wrecked by a piece of falling waste. A woman in India was also badly injured after some airline waste the size of a football fell on her. And one day, a couple having a nice evening on their patio in New York had waste all over them. They realized it was from an airplane going from JFK Airport. But all of these people could have actually cashed out if this happened to them. You can be compensated by the airline if this happens to you if you know the plane it came from. And some say they may compensate you up to $10,000 every time. Maybe I should stand under more flight paths. But there we have it, guys. That is what happens after you flush on an airplane, and why some people report seeing blue ice falling from planes. I have to be honest, I always thought the pilot simply dumped it in the ocean, and I had no idea the trucks at airports actually suck out all the waste from airplanes. But now it's time to make your voice heard. Vote in the poll in the top right corner. Have you ever seen blue ice fall from an airplane? If you want some more amazing videos, check out my second channel on screen in a moment. But as always, thanks for watching. There's some more videos on screen now. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and if you haven't already, what are you waiting for? Subscribe to Top 10s.